Actually, it does look nice without anything underneath, but it would be nice for the summer. So this would look nice on Altania as well. So, so that's... It's a shame it's not easy to get this one's top off without stretching it. Wish it undid. Oh well, never mind. That's very successful though. Very nice. Anyway, I've made a new skirt for Natalia, as you can see. It's okay. From one of those balloons, from the multicoloured ones, so that you can make different outfits for lots of different dollies, and it looks different each time. So that's not too bad. Dolly world. And here's one for Kiona that I've made. It looks, I think it's a bit too, I don't think it's too good on Kiona, but when she's got her red shoes on and a top to go with it, it won't look too bad, I don't think. So, yeah, like a sort of marbled effect. So there we go, there's a different look for Nadya. So that's not too bad. So they're all different, these balloons, so you can make different patterns for the dollies. Just a shame they've got those ridges. It's meant to be moulded on underwear. It spoils the night. It doesn't give a nice smooth line. But I don't know if that goes with her colour scheme. But I'm going to put her original dress back on. But she's very nice. Very pretty dolly. She needs a little belly jewel to go with this. Be nice for the summer, sort of a beach outfit. So yeah, that's quite nice. She needs summer shoes to go with it there. Very pretty, lovely hair. Very nice, Nadya. This suits Altania. I thought it would. I knew it would suit her. So that looks very, very nice on Altan. And Nadya here has borrowed Tania's belt. So that's nice as well. That looks good. That looks good on her. It is nice to get the dolly sorted out with new outfits. And there's Natalia with her skirt. And I'm going to make one for Tania as well. But oh yeah, that dress does look nice on her. For the summer. So dollies, when they're friends, they do borrow each other's clothes. Only Tania doesn't wear dresses very often, but that looks nice on her. It does suit her. And this suits this girl as well. That is nice. Alternate look for her. I like the fact that she looks like she's got quite nice dark eyes. I wish that some of the dollies would have dark eyes. I think Tania would look much nicer with dark eyes. Those blue ones don't go with her colouring at all. It's like a clash. But you could say she's got colour lenses in. I'm being picky, I know. I'm going to put this dress back on Nadya now. There, she's got her original skirt back on. It's too high-waisted, really, but it looks nice on her. It needs to be a bit lower, I think, but never mind. She just needs her belt back on now, and now this one's got her dress back on, so all is well. Her hair's so lovely. So another addition to the dolly family. There we are, our girls all present. Heidi's been helping me with my nail polish review video, so she can go back now. She can go away. Let me just show you quickly, briefly. These dollies I've named Elle and Belle. Couldn't think of anything else. So this is Elle and this is Belle. That's E-double-L-E and that's B-E-double-L-E, obviously. I'm saying that more for my own reasons than anything else, so that I will remember, because I often sometimes forget their names. I've got this nice bag, Russell, from Pound Stretcher. I forgot to show it yesterday. But also, this beautiful dolly, Nadya, arrived. I've got my skirt on in honour of her, because it matches, and I hope I haven't caught my nails on her hair. because we don't want nail polish on her beautiful hair, do we? And it is lovely hair. It's lovely. Look how pretty she is. I know I've already shown her with the camera. And she's more perfect, everything about her. The only thing is I wish her top came off so she could wear her dress on its own. Maybe if I put her arms up above her head, she could get her top off that way. But if you have to ease it down over her shoulders, it's just going to stretch it so that it won't look very nice when you put it back on. It'll be all stretched out of shape. But I love this dress. Not only does the pattern go round the back, but it velcros, so you can just, you know, it's easy. You don't have to stretch that to get it off. It's got this really cute leopard print pattern on. I wasn't sure when I first saw pictures of it. It looked a bit dowdy and frumpish and shapeless, and I didn't like the frill. But now I've seen it, I think I do like it. It fits her quite well, and I like the frill in the front. And I like her little ankle boots, and at least they've got heels. They're not flat, which is nice. And yeah, everything about her is lovely. She's really nice. It's a shame she hasn't got earrings. And I'd preferred her with an unsmiling face as opposed to one of these smiling faces. I like the ones with the more sultry looks. But she's absolutely 99.5% perfect. She's lovely. So well done, Mattel, with this one. Very, very pleased. Beautiful dolly. As I'm very pleased with the one I got last week. Vanya here, she's a lovely dolly as well. I only wish her hair was longer. So there they are, side by side. Very pretty dollies, very nice. Oh, look at her down here looking at my... with Vanya hiding behind. Cute! She's got a nice little belly jewel now, which matches her hair. This is what I'm using in the bath today. On TV. Yeah. Oh, Sandalo. Sometimes I wish it was easy. Say three pretty maids all in a row. That certainly applies to these three dollies. Very nice. Very pretty. Oh, my alarm clock needs to go on. Ready for tomorrow. Nighty night, everyone. Nice of her.
home tonight. Used to sit here. The Earl Grey.
To endure a cough and sneeze on the bus again. Oh dear. Anyway, it's snowing. Oh look, I've got Hokori, the dust particle. Hokori. And the shrimp tail. Oh, we're blurred. What's happened? But there's a little dust particle, I think he's lovely. This is nice, this picture, but oh dear, I don't like the cold weather, and this is what we've got at the moment. We've got a blizzard outside. A blizzard outside. A white world out there. New batteries in, and it's flashing already, saying change battery. Anyhow, I'll run to this quickly, a haul I got yesterday. This from Holland and Barrett, beetroot juice. These from Marks and Spencer's. It's got liqueur, this liqueur truffles. We took, I got two packs of those, that's all they had left. This from Pound Stretcher, nice tin. These from Pound Stretcher. This from Waitrose. I was awake all night long, I didn't get any sleep. So I've got up late today. Marks and Spencer's, my usual mint. These from Pound Stretcher. An SC nail polish, we'll look at in a minute, from Boots. These from Marks and Spencer's, rhubarb. I've got two. Nairn's Rough Oat Cakes, that's my little dog, little black lab that died years ago. He used to love those, and I hadn't been able to eat any for years because of the sad memories. But I mean, the happy memories of him, but how he died, and that was so sad. Anyway, bath sponge from... excuse me. Right, this is Crush and Blush by Essie. The others had like little grains and things, sparkles in, and it's so difficult to get those nail polishes off. But I like, that's where this is for Valentine's. They haven't made much of a show of it. There's one, buy three, get one free or something, from all Essie, I think. But I there's the pack, there's about four or five or six where they've got special packaging, and the others were nice, but they... And I've got these cashew nuts from Marks and Spencer's as well. They're quite nice. But, yeah, Hokori, the dust particle, he came from China. And I can't remember this one's name. He's the shrimp tail cutlet that's left the leftover food. But look how tiny little Zasu is, the positive weed, compared to these two. So I think there's a... Probably they do these in different sizes. I've got this one from Modes for You. And, he's got the same sort of label as this Hokori one. Hokori, is it? I think that, he's the dust particle anyway. And you don't see him featured much, and I love him. I think he's sweet. But it's the same type of idea. They've got like a little mini felty version. Like they've got a little mini felt. Oh, they did have... No, they haven't got a felty Zasu. Yes, they have. They've got a little mini felty Zasu as well. Have you got this little face on him? I can't see one, but he's my... This is my favourite because he's the positive weed, and then I like Hokori because you don't often hear of him, and I like this little one. He's cute, but they're meant to be like the minor characters compared to the others, like the bear and Neko the cat. But this is my favourite, Zasu. So sweet, so soft. Thank you. Is it nice, this tin? The shortbreads from, I'll show, if I can get the tin open, I'll show you in a minute what they're like. You get, they're nice big shortbread fingers as well. Right, the liqueur truffles from Marks & Spencer's. Milk chocolate with cognac, white chocolate with orange liqueur, and milk chocolate with Marc de Champagne, and that's those, and they're lovely. Nice. And here's the shortbread fingers. They're quite large, because they're normally much smaller than their shortbread fingers. A very nice tin. Let me have a rhubarb flower. Smells nice. I've got two of those. Mmm, zaffron. I like the combination of pinks there. You know what I'm like for going on about my colour schemes? Doesn't match my nails though, does it? Yeah, very nice. I like pink and white. Pretty. Still using the one old Kodak battery, which is backing up the others. I do think it's a bit much. I have got two of these in TK Maxx, and I had to hunt around for the boxes. A load of them had been used as testers, and they were full price. I mean, they didn't take any money off from them. They didn't have any more, so I had to get them, but I wanted those. This Leighton Denny. And this from Morrison's, this one. This from TK Maxx. This torch from Poundland, I like these. These from Poundland, I'm always needing these headphones. I don't like the flat ones, they keep falling out of the ear. I need those that stay in place. It's a bright Sunday morning. The arches are just finished. I'm up early. I've got pains in my neck, pains in my knee. Cold weather, I think, taking its toll. Anyway, these are nice. Well, I slept funny, so I've got a frozen shoulder or something. These are lovely. I'm going to put the light on.
Let's put the music. Tell me about your fourth disc today.
Madness, it must be love. Knew it would be a difficult sort of abandoning the world to know your life. And when I went to university, I got in the car, my brother's car.
I'm making it blanked out. These are friends just been in. I got these in the co-op. Six deeply dippy chopped macaroons. I also got some more of these in the co-op. These from Marks & Spencer's. Cappuccino whips, along with two of them. These, but I've eaten one. Oh, these were last week's, weren't they? Liqueur truffles, milk chocolate, cognac, orange liqueur, and Martin champagne. But these makeup palettes that I got from TK Maxx. that upside down. Yeah, of course it is. Oh, there's horrible music in the background. I'm sorry about this. I've got Desert Island Discs on and somebody's not got... This is not my sort of music at all. But I mean, I like all kind of, I like very eclectic tastes in music. I like all sorts of things. I just don't like bland, boring... I just don't like a lot of easy, you know, this sort of typical bland poppy type music. That's what I don't like. Anyhow, I thought they had two of these, this one and this one. Both of those were out of the boxes. They got notices up saying, please do not use our items as testers. And of course they had been used as testers, hadn't they? But I like the colours, so I'm hoping to get some makeup sterilisers. This one at least has got its film to go over the top. And I had to hunt around and I eventually found the empty box for this one. Because I just realised, I thought, hang on, there's no price on it. And I know from past experience, if you get to the checkout, to the till, and there's no price label, they have to trot off somewhere. And if they can't find it, they can't sell it to you because everything's electronic. And then I found the empty... When I was looking for the empty box for that one, all I could find was the empty box to this one. But I couldn't find the actual product. So I had to hunt around and I eventually found the product. And this one had been used even more. Because it's got... You can see there, that one's got finger... Loads of them have got finger marks on them. There was a group of girls stood round and I don't know if it was they the ones that had actually did it. But it's got notices up... Please do not use our products as testers, and they just totally ignore that. I don't think this will ever happen in Japan, because people are more respectful, from what I can gather. From what I've seen, people in Japan are more respectful. They have more respect for everything and everybody and their environment. Britain is... Oh, I don't know. Don't get me started pontificating about that, but in this country... It's like I was saying before, the kids have to clean their classrooms up. They have to clean the classrooms in Japan. In this country, if they told the kids, you've got to clean your classrooms, there'd be a terrible outcry and they'd probably need counselling to get over the shock. And also, this man who does these lovely videos wandering about in Japan, Ramblak, I think he's called, he was filming something in the snow about a year ago, and he was filming these teenage boys playing in a park in the evening, and he went up to them and they knew he was stood there filming them, and they just continued, and I think they were doing it purposely for the camera anyway. And I was thinking, good Lord, if that happened in the UK, the first thing that happened, they'd probably attack him, then they'd run home and tell their parents that, oh, some pervert was filming us, and then there'd be a vigilante squad out, pitchfork forks waving. Well, not pitchforks waving, but you know what I mean. And then the police would come and arrest him. His camera would be taken. They'd be saying, you're photographing young children. Even if they were one day off their 18th birthday, they're still classed as tiny babies. But anyhow, yeah. This country is so hypocritical in so many ways. The second someone's 18, they're a hardened adult and are treated as such. But up until then, oh, they're a tiny child, they're only this high. And then the minute they're 18, oh, they're an adult now. We don't care anymore, they're grown up now, they should know better. So you're expected to become a different person the second you become 18. Anyhow, yeah, there's so much wrong with this country. And I'm trying to focus on what's right about it, but it's hard to see much sometimes. Sorry, patriots. So we've finished by looking at these three lovely dollies. So we've got, who's who here? We've got Vanya. Here's our Natalia. And here's lovely, what's she called? What's this girl called? Nadya. And I think Tanya wants to get in on the act too. Yeah. Here with her original skirt on, the top that I gave her. So I ought to do Instagram and the dollies could be on there. I'm certainly not one. When I hear about people that, oh, they can't possibly be seen wearing the same outfit twice on Instagram. God, even I'm not that insecure. What is wrong with people? So even I'm not that insecure, and I am insecure, but not that bad. I wear the same things all the time. I mean, my dressing gown, I don't care how many times people see me wearing this, but it's my favourite dressing gown, and I'm sure you've seen it many times. I was wearing it just now and got hot in here, so I took it off. And I'm rambling now. So Tania says, I want to go back to sleep. Look how nice the dollies look from the back. The lovely hair they've got. Apart from poor Vanya, and hers is far too short. It's a shame, isn't it? Her hair should be long like the other dollies. So they're so nice. So pretty. Tania's hair is lovely. The webcam blanks everyone out, of course, which is a shame. I got her some earrings now, this Vanessa. And she got a bracelet. And a necklace. Necklace and earrings. I wanted pink earrings. I wanted droppy pink earrings for her. The ones I really wanted for her were the same as, I can't find the dolly at the moment. Where's she gone? What I've got here is pink droppy earrings, but they didn't suit her. I tried them on her, and they didn't suit her. So for some reason, they would have matched, but they were triangular, about the same size as those, pink. And the dolly they're in, you can't see them because her hair obscures them, but I can't even see her at the moment to show you. Oh, never mind. So on this one, I made the dress for her. It's two balloons put together and a bracelet I've made for her, that white one. So now her ensemble is complete because she now has earrings. So that's good. Let's just have a quick look at some of the dollies. There's our Heidi, there's Sahara, there's the two new girls, there's Lumi, he's a boy, there's our new skipper, our Kiona, who's this, that's Natalia, Lamina, Sasha, Lorna, yeah. Dolly, dolly, dollies. Anya and Nadya. And Naomi. Who's that girl? Is that, what's her name? Is that Natasha? I can't remember her name. There's Holly. Oh,